car will get into the A lane. There will be an inversion kill zone, which will range from 0 to 12 in front of my station. At the end of the Sportsman and first car heat, there'll be a pair of red line qualifiers, and they will be lined up by the pass from the owner of Wingless.
As provisionals if they would like to take them, which means that we could have up to 28 cars in tonight's feature event for the Central PA Legends. Our order of events tonight will be gone with Heat the Motors at 6:30 for the sprint cars. Hot laps, the Wingless Sportsman will be out first, followed by the 410 sprints, and then the Legends in their timed hot laps. Then we go with our qualifying events for the Wingless Sportsman and the
I'm not sure. great division.
I mean, I prefer to stick in that movie, but that's what I'm all over.
Thank you.
next week as well.
Policeman drivers, your meeting will follow that, so we'll call you down there. One of the times your meeting, which will be in shortly, so we'll keep you posted. But once again, Central PA Legends drivers, your meeting begins in about 2 minutes under the speaker, outside turns 1 and 2. Four-wheelers are not permitted to go in and out on Kinnaman Road over there. Through the pit gate, once again, having some issues over there. Four-wheelers not permitted to go in and out on Kinnaman Road. So please keep that in mind.
House.
Yeah.
Fucking weird.
It's all good, man.
Thank you. Yeah.